Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha.
Trouble breathing? Making it hard to talk? See if I can fix it! No more! No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland you saved my life.
I found your man.
Is he alive?
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
Someone's here.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John.
Open up!
Copeland out.
That drifter.
I work with the Humane Society.
Good wrench. I can never find anything.
Never buys anything worth shit.
A couple of guys burned out in the nest a few weeks back. You know, freakers.
Thank you.
Murderers and
someone's trapped. Yeah, I gotta help.
Hey,
it's okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight. I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
You're all on the same team, O'Brien.
It just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but... it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
Brian. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends, and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
O'Brien.
Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading toward your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you I'm
locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now. Can't let him get too far ahead. I'm slowing down. O'Brien, they're landing!
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Let me know when it's clear. Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. To the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data, to record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I'm a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Most all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
This just gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Shit.
Freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. And what do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Anyone else hear that?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? O'Brien! God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me.
Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
Another marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's within every heart. I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about.
Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let you escape.
Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut him down.
Gotta finish this.
My men returned fire, but... Shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dared to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us off. So they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
I saw something.
Yeah, I thought I saw something.
Hit him!
That's all of them.
You didn't lose too many.
Freaks!
Get down! Freaks!
Get down!
Gotcha.
I saw him go.
last one. Gotta finish this. Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it. Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Down the hatch.
Okay, this has gotta be it.
Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's gotta be out here somewhere. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Damn it, you gotta be around here somewhere.
No, not in here.
Hmm.
is it? God damn, it's gotta be close.
Female-sized boots. Lisa's? That could be hers. Tracks lead down this road. How the hell am I gonna get in? Here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here. Come back later, finish burning out these nests. Is this Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget. Sounds like something she would write. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Nest. Gotta be right around here. Of these nests. Come back later and finish burning out these nests.
some of this. Yeah.
Another bounty.